For the starts, I take no ownership of these videos. These videos I am using for criticism and completely fair use. And the links to the videos will be in the description of this video. So don't copyright me because I take no claim of ownership. I'm using this for criticism and completely fair use. And enjoy the video. Okay. You might be thinking, what is Kidz Bop and how can I cure it? Well, see, Kidz Bop was a mistake, a huge mistake made by the government that should be abolished in some weird war. Is Kidz Bop still a thing? And we need to find out, and if it is, we need to fix that. They literally, if you don't know what Kidz Bop is, they're just a bunch of kids, like freaking 11, 8-year-old people, tiny people, making basically, not parodies, they're doing covers of songs, of popular songs. And I just wanted to look up something just to be sure that they didn't do anything on recent music, and they did, and I'm literally gonna shoot myself in the face. We hit rock bottom when Kidz Bop has made a video on old. Now, technically, I shouldn't get copyrighted because this is criticism. This video is criticism, and just in case I do get copyrighted, I'm gonna put the links to the videos I use in the description, crediting the people who made it so that I don't get copyrighted. In theory, I shouldn't get copyrighted. They're singing it in the wrong key. Why does she sound like a squeaky toy? Okay, first of all, that's not the right key. 1 second. I don't know. I forgot. It's been forever since I've listened to it. Ow, alright. There's probably a tab for it somewhere. But that is not the right key. Yeah, okay, yeah. So, she's, if you're musical, I think she's like, she's not up a half step. Okay, this is one of those things. I rarely come across these. This is one of those things that makes me want to delete, like, everything off my computer that even has to do with the internet. I can't believe somebody thinks, like, let's take a very successful song and ruin it. Old Town Road is, like, kind of overplayed, and it's, like, also kind of a major meme, but, like, here's the thing. You can't... Nobody pays attention to this. That's the most auto-tune singing I've ever heard in my life. This is just so bad. This is just horrible. Like, I can't... If they do one on Panini or something, I'm literally gonna, like, I'm actually gonna jump out. I'm not even joking. I'm gonna jump out my window and aim for something sharp. This is so bad. This is I have nothing to say except for auto-tune. It's in the wrong key. I mean, the fact that it's in the wrong key, it doesn't matter that much, because, like, maybe it's because they can't really sing it in the right one. Oh, she did not just hit the whoa. And she did it wrong, too. She hit, how do you hit the whoa incorrectly? No, she went like... That's horrible. Why would you do that? How do you hit the whoa wrong? Imagine using auto-tune for a video that, like, two people are gonna watch. But this video just bought- this is gonna keep me awake at night, knowing that somebody out there thinks that this is a good idea to- Okay, I'm gonna check the views, because I can't- because my screen recorder, if I exit it, it'll stop recording. I'll have to re-record- here, I'll do it in 1 second. This video has 71,000 dislikes. I mean, it does have- that's a lot of dislikes compared to the amount of likes. Like,
Wow. Legit, the most terrifying thing I've ever seen. I'm literally shaking. Riding on my blade, dude. Legit. Another Kidz Bop song that should be sued. Dude, literally nobody likes these. I was a very masculine man before I saw this. This actually makes me want to shoot myself in the face. Kidz Bop, Old Town Road, the whole internet says psych right now. Honestly. Yeah, no, he should. This is so sad. We have food at home. Wait, Mr. Mom, can we get food? We have food at home. Food at home. Oh my gosh. This is actually, I think, nobody likes Kidz Bop. Oh wow, they played something in the key it's supposed to be played in. Well, they didn't enter at the right time, but still. No. Wait a second. Wait. Is that lip sync? Well, I mean, it's obvious that they're lip syncing it for. That's how music videos work. But there's no way that their voices sound like that. Like, when you listen to. I feel like it's someone singing for them. That's what it sounds like to me. Like, I don't know if you. Here, wait. Where's the first clip of them singing? This girl. Like, it doesn't look like that should be her voice, but I guess it is. It doesn't sound like that. It doesn't sound like them singing. Like, it doesn't sound like. Well, I mean, it doesn't look like that's what their voices are. I mean, I could look up. It probably is, and I'm just like not seeing it. This is so bad. This is so horrible. Like, I'm not. Like, I'm actually serious. YouTube should just delete their channel. Because this is just. This is like being uncreative. Just the job. Like, if you do this for a job, you don't really. Well, I mean, if you're the person that, like, directs this, you rely on people who actually know how to write music. And you rely on the kids. I mean, I don't even know if it's them singing for that matter. But it probably is. But, like, you rely on the kids, the song, and just, I guess, the choreographers, too, because I guess there's some routine that they do. And then just the people who edit this, and just, like, the directors, like, storyboard people. Wow. This is horrible. This is literally what makes me so disappointed. Like, it's not really the people who run our society, it's that the people who think that this is a good idea. Oh my God. Okay. This is so horrible. It's just so horrible that this even exists. I am very happy I made a video on this, so shout out to LPS Phoenix Productions for giving me the idea. And just wow. Just wow. That's horrible. Like, everything that they're doing, it should just, like, be taken down permanently. It's just so bad. Like, you take a popular song and you just ruin it. Like, I'm literally probably never gonna be able to hear these songs the same, like, but let alone I don't really listen. Like, I didn't really, like, I wasn't into Old Town Road. It was like, to me, it was popular for like a second. Same with this song. But, like, everyone knows these songs, though, and they're, like, pretty successful. And, like, then there's just these third party people, like, oh, yeah, we're a part of this, too. Kidz Bop is dead, and nobody likes it. It was a bad idea when it started. I remember when this started, like, it's been around for years. It's been around for so long, and just like it needs to just end. Like, they're literally going on tour. They're literally going on tour in 2019. No one likes Kidz Bop. Sorry, not sorry. And they have to do clean versions of it's just so bad. Anyway, bye.